Yo, what up? Aloha.
I've got 5 minutes to collect my stamina, and this little puppy is making it difficult. Hey, stop it. Stop it. It. I'm gonna put you down. Stop it. There's 7. Let's go 1. A little faster. Come on, stop. Stop. She's like licking my hand, licking my face, licking the screen. Come on. I'm gonna put you down. Server 8, go. Go, 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 go. Server 9. 9. Go. Lower level 9. Go. I think I got 10. Pretty sure I got 10. Where's 10? Yeah, I got 10. Alright, so we made it. We made it. Just sign in on 10. 100 diamonds. Pretty nice. Silver chest. Okay. Does that really say 7 hours for a gold chest? Did I like miss a day or something? What day is it? I think I missed a day. Enchant. I'm enchanting this. This account is my understudy account. I only have the understudy. What are we doing over here, guys? Looking pretty good. There's 1 hour left, and there's 3 lines. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, there's actually 5 attacks left. It's 3 lines. Come on, guys. Do it. Get that done. Oh, we need the traitor. Work monk? Nah. I missed the 9 a.m. traitor. I woke up, but then I passed out trying to get the game on. Don't laugh. It's not that funny. Let me see if anyone posted anything. Or if I hire, what did I hire? Seder, okay. Temple? Anything stronger on here? There's only 1 hour left. Akuma level 51. I should be able to handle that. Candles. What? No, not that one. Pole master, probably. 51. Good luck. Yeah, that's not gonna work against the scroll. Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, I don't think so. Nope. Not that. I tried Dark Jackal. I don't think the Dark Jackal has enough health though. Last try. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying. Anybody else trying? Nope. Well, Felicia tried. But then she got the genie. So I'm stuck with Aquaman twice. Three times actually. Alright. Bone Dragon? No. Hydra maybe? No. Medusa? Possibly. I think I'm gonna try the Dark Draco. Try Dark Draco. 47. Who's the most expensive? The Bone Dragon. Gosh dang it. Jeez, Bone Dragon. Try Bone Dragon. Just because it's the most expensive. The Dark Draco would get killed, I think. Bone Dragon hit so much reveal. Come on, Bone Dragon, shoot! Nope. Fail. Fail. I tried, I'm sorry, I failed. Where am I in fight pit? I think I got promoted. Yep, that's a screenshot. Hundred diamonds, 25,000 gold, 250 tokens. Right. 100 diamonds, 25,000 gold, 250 tokens, one purple dragon. And you know what's really cool about this? Not the fight pit promotion, but this game. You can take ownership of a guild if leader. I got 7 minutes, 6 minutes, 30 seconds. You can take leadership of a guild if, let me set this alarm. Well, no. I'm here. I'm not gonna miss that. If the leader's not around, you can take ownership. And I'm about to do it. Not that I want to, but that's just who I am. I'm a leader. And if this guy's not gonna lead properly, well, I'm gonna do it. Alright, it's a fight pit. Where am I? Let's try to take the top. How much power do I have? No, let's just go look. I have 1883 power. I can take... this spot, maybe. Let me try for this 4 spot. 4,889. Let's try for that spot. From the bottom to the top. Maybe. They have to squish. They're not squishing too well. I did get rid of the understudy. I did get rid of the dragon lady. Oh, they're not squishing. Squish, damn it. Alright, that was too much. So the guy in 5th is... not even that strong. Not even. So what position am I actually in bronze? Ignore that nose. Sorry. 35th. Okay. So that didn't work. Let's get the elites. Let's get 3 elites. I'm trying to get understudies. Didn't I unlock another understudy? Oh, yes, I did. Ooh, got one. Nice. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Stone. One understudy soul stone, one raid ticket. 18 gold, 1800 gold, 12 team XP. Let's go check on that leadership thing. What kind of a leader doesn't log into their own guild? Whoops. Oh damn, 30 seconds, oh no, 2 minutes, 30 seconds, doesn't log into their own guild, let's do this real quick, oh wait, I'm gonna do this harder. Hey, come on, what are you doing, no, ouch, stop it, you wanna bark, nope, you're going down. You're going down. Go bark. Go find out what it is. Then sit here and bark. Ooh. So fine. Maybe I can't do it on medium. Yikes. I think I can do it on medium. Wow. Wow. Nope, we can't do it on medium. Let's go back down to easy. Well, what is medium? Level 34. Wow. I'll try that in a moment. Well, there's gonna be dogs barking as they take over this guild. Oh well. I think it's about ready. Where is it? Where is he? 30 seconds. The timer's going off, okay. 30 seconds. I should get a screenshot. I guess it doesn't really matter because I'm recording. But I'll get a screenshot. Screenshot! Screenshot! And claim. Claim the guild! I am now the guild leader. This is my guild. Where am I? Ha! First things first. As your new leader. What does it even say? Wisdom demoted, Chief 2 socks. Wisdom demoted, you're done. Wisdom demoted. Wisdom left. What did you demote? What? Let me talk to this guy. Why did you demote them? I should kick the leader. I should kick him. As your new leader. Wait. Your new leader. I vote. Guild motto. What the heck is Smoot? The fudge. Global. Just took ownership. Of this guild. It's my friend thing. That's right. Oh, almost. There we go. That. As your new leader, I vote for a new guild motto. I'm going to put something on the guild wall. How do I get that? Info? Info. Nope. Settings. There it is. Guild settings. Changing the emblem. We're going to be swooped. Fist, maybe. Finger. Maybe we'll vote on it. It's on easy. We're not gonna disband. I'm gonna change the guild name. Oops. Also, logo. All right, let me see here. Whoever has not been on. Days is a long time.